To confirm tracking, touch each segment with your controller. To confirm tracking, touch each segment with your controller. To confirm tracking, touch each segment with your controller. Setup complete. Thank you. To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
Okay, well, it's official. There are other survivors. Someone's been trying to boost their radio signal with this setup here. Reach us, I guess. Maybe I should wait. See if they come back.
I don't know. It looks pretty beat up. Could be abandoned.
Use it to boost my signal. Let's see if we can reach them that way.
Dr. Tyson, Dr. Moon, I found your comms relay. Do you copy now?
Da 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 da. The fucking team touched it. Oh shit, they touched this.
Hold still. Oh. Sir! You're the assholes, you know that? You're the assholes. Jumping at me. The fuck are you do? Buddy. Buddy. Come here. Dumbass. This looks promising. Oh, it's this area. Oh, fuck. You know, if someone had a fear of heights, this would be terrible for them. Just get right over the edge. Fall right down there. I'd laugh my ass off. Just slowly falling, I'd fucking laugh. They really are things wrong with me, ain't there? But the greatest part about this game, I can do that. I'll do it again. I'll do it again. Don't think I won't. I'll look right down the barrel. I will look right down the barrel. Oh, I don't know. I was going to grip the gun. Okay. I'll look right down the barrel. I will look right down the barrel. Ooh, hang on. Can this gun's probably too big. Can I? No, you can't. This gun is too big. This one I can, though. Fine. I guess I won't shoot myself, but it's fucking hilarious. Alright. Getting foggy up in here. I'm getting real Lion King vibes from this. And Mufasa.
Yoo-hoo.
Mufasa. Buddy. Hey. Mufasa. But I'm down here. I killed Simba. No? Okay. Grenades. Why would I get that lucky? Why you? Duke on me, you little asshole. Ah, shot. It got me through the rock. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. It got me through the rock. You little sneaky. cute little bastards from afar. Like, get back here! Hey. Dumbass. Can't touch it. Can't touch it. I have issues. You up there, Mufasa? No? Okay. Yeah. Oh shit. Ah shit. That was close. Hey! You little jumping bastard! Ow! You little shit! Back here.
I'm gonna get you! Come here! I missed. How the fuck did I miss that point?
Stay frosty. I'm gonna slide. I don't know why it fucking slides. Must have calibrated it wrong. Oh. Well then. Another. See, people with the fear of heights shouldn't play this. That's a long way down. Jump!
Believe me, I have.
Do it.
Zero intention of rushing the brain.
Jump. Jump. Bitch won't jump. That is beautiful. That is absolutely beautiful. Moving on.
Hug the wall and sprint and potentially fall off because I'm stupid.
Just explode the poor little bastards. Just blow them the fuck up. You kind of missed there, buddy. Yeah, you kind of asked for that. You missed. You missed me. Bastard. Why? Okay, now come get me. I'm on solid ground. You little bastards. You poor, stupid little bastards. Ooh, grenade ammo. I knew it. Where'd you go? Is this disorienting? Did this disorient you? Alright. I'm gonna do this mission. And if the boss fight is not... If the boss fight I'm looking for is not in this one... Wait a second. Will I be able to... No, wait. I'm going to finish this level, then I'm going to go to a different game and show you that game because it's a fun-ass game. It's very simplistic and fun and amusing, and I actually get a fucking kick out of it because I'm a sick bastard. Oh, hi there. How is it still reaching? I call hacks. You know what game? Wait. I have to turn this off. Lay that to the side. Grab these. Turn this on. Where is it? Starts with a T. There we go. Time Carnage. Actually, I'm gonna show three games today. Turn off the fucking thing.